Krishna tells in Bhagavad Gita the nature of lust and greed. It is like fire in the heart. It burns. And when you try to feed fire fuel, the fire gets hotter and hotter and hotter and bigger and bigger and bigger. And the bigger a fire gets, the more it needs. Back in the end of the 19th century, sometime there was the Great Chicago Fire. It was the second largest city in America. The entire city was burned down. So this is what a fire can do. And fire begins with just a spark. And it's really interesting, whether it's a true story or just a legend, but the story of how the Chicago Fire began. Well, according to the history, some call it a legend, some call it a history, but it's the only story anybody ever knows about. Just somewhere in the outskirts of Chicago, there was a lady. Her name was Mrs. O'Leary. And she had a cow. And at night, she milked her cow. And she had a lantern. And after she left, the cow kicked over the little lantern. And it caught the hay in the barn. And then what is the flame of a lantern? About this big, yes? Maybe about 1 inch high. Just a little flame. But then that little tiny flame, the cow kicked it. It got in contact with some hay. It got bigger, 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 bigger. Burned the entire city of Chicago down. Second biggest city in America. Now it's interesting because America, Chicago had the largest slaughterhouse in the world for cows. It was called the Union Stockyards. When I was a little boy, whenever my family would drive in that area, my father would say, "Close all the windows," because it was horrible. So the place where the cows were being mistreated so much, the cow got her revenge. And with one little kick burned down the whole city. Huddy, huddy. So we should take care of cows very nicely. And it's quite symbolic, actually. Srila Prabhupada was very, very strong about cow protection. And Srila Prabhupada's idea of cow protection was in the mood of Krishna and Balaram. It's not just not killing the cows. It's in loving the cows. It's in giving happiness to the cows. In one lecture, Srila Prabhupada said, the barometer. A barometer is what evaluates a particular level of a thing, like the temperature. The barometer of the spirituality of any society is how happy the cows are. Because cows are completely dependent on the compassion of humans. And that the spiritual culture of human heart is based on this principle of compassion. So Krishna in Bhagavad Gita tells that greed and lust are like fire. And it can completely consume our life if we give in to even a little piece of it, just a little flame. If we're not conscious of the potential of that little flame, it could burn down everything. And this is why knowledge is very important. In other words, knowledge teaches us, you know, how to deal with these little flames that are within us. Because if we don't understand what that flame potentially can do, we can seriously be burnt. Just like a little child plays with fire. The little child doesn't know that this little fire could burn down my whole house, could burn to a crisp all my loved ones and family, could burn down the whole city. He's just thinking, oh, it looks really nice and it's fun, right? But a parent has knowledge of what its potential is. So transcendental knowledge, we understand the potential of what lust, envy, anger, arrogance, and greed can do. It could cause us to make operas. We become so proud we make offenses to others. And when we make offenses to others, it's like a fire. It could burn all our propensity for devotional service, all our taste for the holy name.